Welcome. Going to showcase the day-night cycle modifications that I've done to Saints day-night script, along with using Rollfly. Sorry about that. Rollfly's mountain skybox. So basically, here it is. This is the original skybox, I believe. It should be anyways. And it's just basically, all right, let's get off the ground here. Can I get off the ground? Come on. There we go. Oh, don't look at that up there. That's a special secret. Anyways, so what I've done is I've changed the way that the game controls the skybox, essentially. Now, I better not show too much. Yeah. Anyhow, so basically the skybox will change at intervals that I've predetermined via the day-night script I'll show you here, right? This is inside of the day-night 5 LUA. I don't know if I can show this. I guess it's just a snippet, and this here pretty much anybody can do. This is not the way the script is set up. But this is the way I've set up the script to my own liking, and it works well. It's a little different. The ambient levels have been changed. The hours have been changed to reflect a more realistic day-night cycle, I guess, if you will. It doesn't get too dark, but yet it still gets dark enough to trick the mind into thinking that it's actually a different time in the day, so it works out really well. And anybody can do this. It's pretty simple. You just go by his day-night cycle script and then modify it like this. Add your skyboxes in, change the skyboxes. So like your first skybox is a relatively dark one. The next one would be a much lighter one. The one after that would probably be your full brightness. And then you get like a sunset kind of, and then another darker one, a darker one than the one that you've put up in here, obviously, so that it reflects the 24-hour night cycle. Works out really well. I've come to enjoy the way it looks. So, but as you can see, the day night cycle is going to start changing here shortly at 1600 hours. It will change the skybox, it'll start changing the ambience and so forth and so on until it becomes dark. And I guess what I'll do is I'll just let this play out, and then we will fast forward the video to manifest this process. As you can see, the ambience is getting darker. And now the full night cycle is upon us. The sky is exceptionally dark, and most of the mountains up to a certain point can no longer be seen because of how dark it is. Skybox is very dark now. The ground is still getting dark. the next change comes at 21, or no, at 4 a.m. I guess. And now we're locked at negative 2.4, which is a good ambient, pretty good ambient light setting for the, typical for darkness. You need to see something. It's just pointless if it's completely dark. So this, for me, seems to be adequate. And we'll move on.